is so fucking stupid. Got my broken disaster.
Oh, I didn't realize these were animated. Okay, that makes it better.
Can we make both the band names fade in first, like before the other animations?
Yeah, we can do that. We can fix that.
Is everyone all ready to start the run?
I think so. Whenever you're ready, B. All right. Sort. What's up, world? We're your local icons of emo, My Broken Disaster. Today, we've got Uni on the drums, Swiss on bass, and Matt on guitar. And of course, my name's B, your scream queen on vocals.
Ring, ring, ring.
Oh, shoot. Hold up. The phone's ringing. Grab it, B.
Ring, ring.
Hello, hello, hello. This is Mayor Wibb speaking.
That's a perfect Wibb voice.
Why is the mayor calling us? Shut it, Swiss. This is Emo Rock Band, My Broken Disaster speaking. Ah, perfect. Just the group of people I need. All of you, get to my office downtown pronto. No excuses. Click. Again, what the hell was that about? Mayors don't just call people randomly.
It's like a movie.
But there isn't any harm in going, right?
Especially if we can promote to the mayor of all the people. Let's roll!
We all slide off to the left.
Mayor Wibb's up. It's 40 minutes after the incident.
Well, before. The incident hasn't before, happened yet.
Before the incident.
Y'all roll in from the left.
We got here as soon as we could, Mr. Wibb.
Not a second too late. Listen, my broken disaster. I've called you all here to give you a warning. We too rowdy for you, Mr. Mayor? Quite the contrary. It's come to my attention that there's an individual seeking to take away your emo voices. That's a bug. Wait, so let me get this straight. You, the mayor of Gunk City, called us a local emo band to tell us that some guy wants to take away our music?
Yeah, who do you take us for, old man?
With all due respect, Mr. Wibb, that sounds insane.
Fiverr.
Don't say you weren't warned, my broken disaster.
We should probably fix that.
Yeah, I'm working on it. Let me see.
Yep.
Fade in. Oh, there's an extra fade in, that's why.
Okay, did you fix it?
Yes.
Good.
Ugh, you were right, Swiss. This was a bust. Let's get out of here. We got some rehearsing to do.
A full little movie.
Roll out.
Roll out.
We roll out to the left.
And roll in from the right.
All right, let's get this run done. Sounds good to me. What's up, world? We're like, what's up, losers? Ah!
Oh, skip line. Oh, well.
Just as bad as Children Who Are Mildly Warm, featuring such brilliant band members Tommy, Destiny, Jack, and Bree.
Excuse me, it's Kids in the Burning Nightmare. Thank you very much.
Yeah, bet your new song sounds as stupid as your band name.
I'll have you know it's called Screams of Remain, and it's totally going to blow you guys out of Gunk City.
That's nothing compared to astral laceration. So much more badass. You were the ones interrupting our rehearsal. If you wouldn't mind leaving so we can continue, that would be great. Intense bickering between...
Hey, whoa. I thought we were bickering.
Yeah.
Hey, yo.
Hold on. What? Hey. I want to see the Colin TV.
Gunk City. I am your new overlord, Colin. A takeover has already happened. There is no use in resisting. My first decree as your new supreme leader has already been taken. If you'll take a step outside, you'll notice the giant vacuum I've crafted in the skies above you. This is my magnum opus, designed to suck away any filthy music that isn't old age jazz. This law will be enforced to the T by my local henchmen, the Jazz Bots. Thank you for your time.
Why is Destiny so slow?
Oh my lord, Wib was right. Everyone, wash your hair!
Oh my god, the vacuum noises. Guys, help me, please.
Oh my god, grab Tommy!
Hate to be the bearer of bad news, but why should we care about your lead singer?
Uni.
Oh, hello?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, you guys just ruined our rehearsal and called our name trash.
Because a literal human life is at stake? Oh, B, you wanna...
Kinda lame. Excuse. Done any better than that to impress us.
Dear God, please! Since these dumbos won't say it, I will. I'm sorry we called your band and song dumb. I'm sure it's gonna do great. We'd love to remain your main competition in Gunk City, but unfortunately, our lead singer is about to die by Big Sucko.
You guys do make a good point about needing competition.
Fine. We'll save your lead singer out of the goodness of our heart.
By the combined power of the strong emo hands.
That was certainly something. Thank you all for saving me. I'm eternally grateful. I know what this calls for. Let's rock!
So all members of both bands began to jam out in protest at the new overlord until they look up at the nearest skyscraper.
Fucking jazz bots, I can't get over it.
They're gaming. Uni, it's to you.
No,
sorry.
That's all right.
Colin, you nearly just killed Tommy.
Oopsie. You would have been replaceable anyway. You only know how to...
Fuck.
You sound just like him.
While you all clearly need to reform to jazz.
Thomas, fix that typo.
I did.
All right, Colin. Your evil stand ends here. You can stop all of us from rocking out.
Everyone, get up on the bus. Colin can come later.
The weak points are their instruments. Get rid of those and they'll fall super easily.
That way, bye. Wow, you certainly blew up my dumb robots, but all you are really stupid. Did you not notice the big-ass vacuum in the sky? You literally just saved someone from it.
Sucks epically.
Oh, we forgot to put vacuum noises on here. Can you copy the vacuum noise? You can't have it tied to this.
Matt's doing it. We're gaming.
Oh, the vacuum's gone. So Thomas, I think it's you reading.
No. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Guys, he took all our emo gear. What can we do when we can't express how dark we feel on the outside?
You muted, so.
Oof.
You got it, Tommy.
Yeah, I'm super bummed now. How can I even have the soul to finish this fight?
No, don't give up. That's what he wants us to do.
Or do makes my job easier.
Wait, didn't it mean anything when we were all able to come together and save Tommy? We can still beat him. We've already demonstrated it. It just takes teamwork. I give up on emo rock when it has given us all what we're happy about. Surely that is something we can all band around.
Change all to everything, Tommy.
Surely that is...
Because why give up an emo rock when it's given us
everything?
Why be rivals when we can rock together?
Yeah, let's rock this fool together, or we're not my broken kids of the burning nightmare.
Oh, if we can alter timing, can we have, like, this show up after you say that line?
No, I don't think we have enough time.
Yeah, we have fair enough.
Just keep going.
Okay. All right, rockers, hit them with our new single, Astral Screams of the Remains of Laceration.
The power of their newfound joint song, My Broken Kids of the Burning Nightmare, is able to contest Colin.
That's Colin.
Oh, grr, why do you all even like emo rock? Stuff sounds like garbage.
Because emo isn't a genre, it's a lifestyle.
Give them hell, rockers.
Guys, it's not enough. Keep pushing, his power is close to limitless.
You're lying, Thomas?
I don't think it's gonna be enough. We're gonna need a miracle.
Suddenly, emo goddess Jordan swoops in from the sky to help our hemos defeat Colin.
Jordan?
Do you want to read this line?
I'm sobbing.
Jordan's not gonna read it.
Keep pushing my broken kids of the burning nightmare. I'll help you in your just cause to stop this jazzy overlord.
Oh shoot, that's not good. Well,
bad.
Did it.
Say, Jordan, what made you want to help us?
You all demonstrated that you could overcome your differences by the power of rock and music. How could I not help out a band in need?
Well, we appreciate the help. We all love emo rock so much. Hopefully a bomb-ass single comes out of this whole ordeal. Right, My Broken Kids of the Burning Nightmare?
Yeah!
Yeah! Exclamation point.
5 months later...
Alright, gang, tonight's the night of our first concert tour. Everyone prep for the dress rehearsal run-through?
I think so. Alright, B. Mic's all yours. Start us off on that introduction that preceded this whole mess.
Alright, what's up, world? We are My Broken Kids of the Burning Nightmare. We're a group of emo-obsessed folk just like you all, and tonight is our first ever live concert to kick off our world tour. We We have Tommy on co-lead singer, Matt on electric guitar, Uni on bass, Bri on percussion, Jack and Swiss on synth, and Destiny on the solo triangle. Of course, I'm B, your scream queen of the night, opening with our newest single, Astral Screams of the Remains of Laceration. 3, 2, 1, let's rock! Good, I'm glad. Where is... No.
Is there no, welcome to the
I'm so sad.
Oh, I didn't.
Those kids really did impress me out there. Maybe it's time to dust off the old shirt.
We're returning. Gunk 5 or Season 5.
That's clapboard. Wow. That was great.